Hey, Opportunity Junction family, Alisa Friedman, President and CEO here with a few quick October updates. The first update is we had our in-person graduation for the first Antioch Certified Nursing Assistant class. It was so great to be at the El Campanile seeing the graduates in person. And now it's on to jobs, jobs, jobs for those CNAs. Two of them have already gotten jobs at $23 an hour. We at Opportunity Junction are also hiring. We have a business services manager position, a SparkPoint career counselor position, and a halftime custodian position open. Go to our careers page and send those postings to anyone you think would make a great member of the team at Opportunity Junction. As we prepare to fall back from daylight savings time, that means it's time for our annual holiday appeal. And this is a campaign that raises important funds for all of our programs. Please consider joining us. Please consider becoming a monthly donor. It's a predictable amount for us so that we can plan for our programs, and it's affordable on a monthly basis. All right, have a great month. We'll see you next month. Bye.